dance your ass off, and we're right in the middle of our performance showdown. We're getting closer to revealing the two dancers who lost the least amount of weight. So I'm sure all the contestants backstage are dying to hear their names called. Next up is Mara!
What upsets me the most about my weight is that people can't see me for who I am.
Your current weight is 261.9 pounds.
I weigh something like that.
Good luck in the competition.
This is about health. It's time for a change. I'm gonna have to get in the gym 3 or 4 times a day.
I wanna see exactly what it is that you can bring.
Okay. I love to dance. I love to shake my ass. And my style, it's like Afro-Caribbean infused jazz, hip hop, everything, gumbo dance.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're quite the dancer.
Any dance we're gonna do, I'm gonna kill it. I'm ready to rock and roll, you know what I'm saying? Whatever I need to do, we can do it together. Me and Paul are gonna be number one.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk, get you drunk off my hump, 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 my lovely little lumps, my loving got you.
She's got me spending,
spending all your money on me and spending time
on me. What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk? What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk, get you love drunk off this hump.
What you gonna do with all that breast inside this shirt?
I'ma make you work, make you work, work, make you work.
You had them standing while you were dancing. Good job.
It was amazing. I can't say anything bad. I mean, you were connecting, and I have a real, real problem with people that don't point their toes, and you were pointing them. I was feeling it. I'm giving you a 7.
All right!
I know you feel good about yourself. You can tell it by what you were given there. But you were booty popping, rerun. I loved it. The floor work at the end, I loved it too. 7.
Yes.
I absolutely loved it. I'll tell you why. Because I could tell you were enjoying it, but you were also focused. You didn't come out and just explode in a mass of energy, which is fun, but there's no control. I could notice the intricate footwork, the kicks, the technique. There was great content. There was great structure. It moved all over the floor. You know, you showed us everything we want to see in a routine, and I'm giving you an 8.
Tonight was a 7.3. Let's head over to the scale now. Come on. Your starting weight was 261.9 pounds. You ready? Let's see how you did. You lost 6.6 pounds. That's 2.52% of your body weight. If you add that number to your dance score, you get an overall score of 9.82. Mara, that just puts you in 3rd place on the leaderboard. Great job. Next